Hello friends, today's topic again trigonometry. So we'll try to solve simple example based on trigonometry. So we have one question: prove that cos x square theta minus cos square theta into cos x square theta equal to 1. So first of all, LHS equal to cos x square theta minus cos square theta into cos x square theta. In this two, cos x square theta is common, so cos x square theta inside the bracket it will be 1 minus cos square theta. So now after this we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So we can write sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos square theta. So next line, cos x square theta into sin square theta, because okay, now same way here, if we consider this as a and b, so we can write a square b square as a b the whole square. So same thing here, cos x square theta into sin square theta will get replaced by cos x theta into sin theta the whole square, and at the end cos x theta into sin theta, we know that it is 1. So 1 square equal to 1, which is equal to RHS. So cos x theta into sin theta is always equal to 1. So it is equal to 1, which is equal to our RHS. Thank you.